Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you different ways that you can make money online working from home. So this is my new series on how you can use AI to increase your work productivity, make money, and get hired. And in today's video, I want to show you how you can use AI to apply to jobs and create amazing cover letters, proposals, and whatever you need to be able to land a job. I'm sure you have seen all over the internet, people are talking about ChatGPT and other AI software. And I want to teach you a few different things that you can do with this software to help you get hired. So first of all, how can AI help you land a job? Right now, everyone is talking about OpenAI and ChatGPT. And unfortunately, ChatGPT is currently at capacity, so you can't sign up to it. However, you still can get an account for free and use OpenAI Playground, which can do almost the same stuff that ChatGPT can. And I'm going to show you how you can use this technology to create resumes, cover letters that are custom to your experience, the job you want, or even help you create cover letters if you have no experience and want to make money online and get hired from one of these companies. So I'm going to talk to you about different prompts that you can use in order to create your own cover letters to apply to these jobs. I have a lot of tutorials on how to use Upwork, and so many people ask me, how can I write a cover letter if I want to become a transcriptionist or if I want to become a video editor? And not everyone is great at writing. And if you're trying to get a job, maybe you're not great at writing a cover letter and that's the reason you're not getting a job, which is unfair because maybe you're an excellent video editor or you're great at creating YouTube thumbnails. You're just not good at writing a cover letter. So now, thanks to AI, you don't need to be great at writing. So for example, I asked the chatbot on OpenAI Playground to use the following job description to write a cover letter for a job about video editing. So I found this little job on Upwork and I copy and pasted it and said, please write me a cover letter. And they went ahead and wrote a 5-paragraph cover letter that I could use to apply to this job. Of course, you're going to have to make some edits because you don't want to lie and say you have 5 years of experience if you don't. Maybe you have 10 years of experience. Maybe you have 1 year of experience. But I'm going to show you different prompts you can use in order to get amazing cover letters like this one or even resumes. So first of all, let's sign up. So you're going to go to openai.com/API. You're going to click on sign up. You just have to verify that you're a human and then put in your email address, or you can log in with Google or your Microsoft account. Then you have to verify your email, then fill in your name and click continue to confirm you're 18 years or older. Then you're going to put in your phone number and send the code to verify. So once you're logged in, it will say welcome to OpenAI. And you're going to go to the top and click on Playground. So the website will be beta.openai.com/playground. And there are all sorts of different things that you can do. Let's try something like write a resume for a person applying to be a social media manager, and then click submit. And you'll see that right now it's creating a resume for you and giving you ideas of the kinds of things you could put on your resume. Now, of course, all of this would not apply to you because it's put education that potentially you do not have, but you see that it has stopped here. So what you want to do is change this maximum length up to the maximum, and that way it'll keep generating. And you can write continue. And it's going to continue with your skills. So this is pretty good. It says dynamic and creative social media manager with 5 years of experience in developing and executing effective social media strategies for top brands. So of course, if you're using this software to help you create your summary for your resume, you'd want to edit this to add in your own experience. But let's say I don't want to do a resume. Let's say I'm applying for a job on Upwork. This person wants a YouTube video editor expert to edit videos for a law firm. So I'm going to copy this job posting here. I'm going to go over here and say, write a professional cover letter for this job. Then I'm going to put quotation marks, paste the job, and click submit. And you can see that right here, it's just writing a cover letter for us. That's pretty good. So you can see here, dear hiring manager, I'm writing to apply for the position of YouTube video editor expert for your law firm. I'm a highly experienced and talented video editor with a background in editing YouTube videos. I have a wealth of experience editing videos for multiple YouTube channels and understand the importance of creating videos that are both creative and engaging. So this is a really great little cover letter they've put here. And of course, you're not just going to copy and paste this and submit it. You need to use this as a base. So you might change some things around. Of course, you would add your name. You might add what software you're really good at. But this provides you with a really great base if you struggle with coming up with words and developing your own cover letter. Let's try another job type. Okay, this guy here is looking for a thumbnail designer for their YouTube channel. Write a short cover letter for this job as a thumbnail creator for YouTube based on a person who has experience in Photoshop, Illustrator, and has been creating YouTube thumbnails for over 5 years. If you give the bot a little bit of information about yourself, it's going to make your cover letter even better. So let's click submit now. You can see right here, it's adding that in. With over 5 years of experience creating thumbnails, as well as expertise in Photoshop and Illustrator, I feel I'm a perfect fit for this job. It's so great. Like, it's really using everything that you're saying and incorporating that into the cover letter, which is great because you want it to be about you. We have to be honest with these jobs. You can't say you have 10 years of experience and if you've never done it before. But let's say you don't have any experience, but you're willing to learn. Let's say there's an entry-level position. And you can use this software not only for Upwork, but maybe for Fiverr or Freelance or PeoplePerHour, or if you're applying to jobs on LinkedIn. Okay, let's type in beginner on Upwork, see what comes up. Okay, here's an ebook editor and designer. Let's go create a cover letter for an ebook designer who has no experience but a willingness to learn and abilities in Photoshop, who has no paid experience. Let's say you are good at Photoshop and other programs like that, but you just haven't been paid to do it. This is the job title. So you see, it's just come up with this little cover letter, dear hiring manager. And of course, if you know the person's name, you would put that. So maybe it would be, you know, dear Stephanie, I'm writing to apply for the position of ebook designer for your travel influencer project. I'm confident that my skills in Photoshop and Canva combined with my eagerness to learn make me an ideal fit for this role. Now, of course, it's great to sort of change this up a bit, sound a little bit more like a human and less like an AI bot, but using this as a base is just a great way to apply to any job. The most important thing is to make sure it's authentic, it's true, it reflects you and your abilities. And also make sure to add in samples of your work. So if you were applying to be a YouTube thumbnail designer, for example, you'd attach some images of graphics you've created in the past. And if you have no experience, create some. For example, when I was first getting started as a voiceover artist, I hadn't done any paid jobs, but I recorded my voice, cleaned it up, made it sound like a really nice professional demo, and submitted that. So you would do that for any graphic design jobs, any video editing jobs, and so on and so forth. So this is just a quick demonstration of the kinds of things you can do on this software. I'm going to be creating more tutorials for you on how to use this software to help you land jobs and other ideas of how to make money online using AI software to your advantage. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this one, and I will see you in my next tutorial.